Good day students, this is standard 2nd. Let's start for computer subject. Today we will learn paint. Lesson number 7, enjoy with paint. Paint is a program used to create drawings on a blank area or in exciting pictures. Come, let's learn how to use this program. Let's see how to open Paint. Steps to open a Paint. Click on Start button. See, this is our Start button. Then click on All Programs. Next is Accessories. Click on Accessories. Then search Paint. See, this is our Paint window. Now next is see, this is our title bar. What is this? Title bar. And this is ribbon. What is this? Ribbon. There are different types of commands in tools, shapes and colors group, which we use while drawing and coloring. This is tools group. This is shapes group. And this is colors box. This is brushes. Now we will see pencil. It looks like a pencil and is used for drawing or writing anything with free hand movement. Perfect straight lines can be drawn using pencil tools. When you press and hold the shift key while dragging the mouse pointer. Next is eraser. Eraser tool is used to erase or delete the drawing. Why we are using eraser? To delete a drawing. Next is magnifier tool. Magnifier tool is used to see the drawing in larger size. Next is text. It is used to write any type of text on your drawing area with different font style. Next is brushes. Brush tool is used to paint thick or shaped free from lines and curves. There are different kinds of brushes. Now let's see how to draw and paint in paint program. Let's click on shapes group. Come down and drag the mouse. Like this we have to draw a house. Okay. Then choose the shapes from shapes group and drag and draw a picture. Then choose the line tool from shapes. Like this. Now next is choose the oval shape from the shapes group. Come down and drag the oval shape. Then draw the rounded rectangle as a door or window. Click on rounded rectangle. See, like this we draw our door. Okay. And window. Like this we finish drawing our house. Now let's do a coloring. Now click on fill with color option and choose the color which you like. Okay. And just come down and click once. Like this we finish our house coloring. Now next step is we have to draw a tree. What we have to draw? A tree. That's for that we choose the tools group, pencil tool and increase the size of lines. And also a change the color of line, okay. See, like this. Now we will draw a tree. Our tree is completed. Okay. Now again, next step is coloring. Now choose the fill with color option and choose the green color. Then brown. Like this, we finish our beautiful picture. We will continue this lesson in next video. Thank you.